You know, that really is a weird shotgun this guy is holding. I mean, what the hell is that supposed to be? Whatever. Anyway, welcome back, guys. Let's head back to that autosave. See where we left off. I don't remember too much about these levels coming up. Hank Hi Guy. It looks Japanese or Chinese or whatever. I don't know. I can't. We're in Tokyo.
Mr. Yoshida, we'll be arriving on scene shortly.
Hey, acknowledge control.
Courtyard has been secured. We are ready down here.
I don't know why he does this. He's gonna get himself killed.
Mr. Yoshida is entering the courtyard. Everybody on your toes.
Stay sharp, people. Anybody here could be a hostile.
Good as you are. Good as you are.
Politicians should stay behind the bulletproof glass like they're instructed to. It's too hot for him to be grandstanding with the people.
Got a smoke grenade, knife as always, USP, and an AUG. Alright, looks like everyone's gone. That guy, there's a lot of stuff there. Oh, and I was right in the last video about my settings were just... Ah, crap. About my settings resetting. And... I think I'm stuck. Yeah, I seriously just got stuck from this door. Alright, well...
Your team needs to catch up with us! We've got more hostiles moving in on
whatever, I'll just reload and get back to this point. Alright, well, I'm not gonna walk in that closet again. Yeah, so, anyway, as I was saying, if my aim seems inconsistent, that's probably why. Okay. Let's see, where do I hit?
Your team needs to catch up with us! We've got more hostiles moving in on Mr. Yoshida's position!
Yeah, shut up. I'm trying. Autosave here. Okay, I guess that's not the way. Yeah, so... Do I...
Your
go back
up, catch up?
Shut up!
We've got more hostiles moving in on Mr. Yoshida's position!
Quit talking. Okay, yeah, I just head back this way. I need to clear the courtyard first.
We're heading into the building, across the plaza from the skywalk. Tanaka has some fresh rounds for you if you'll look.
Okay. So we've actually got...
Scout out that alley over there.
Japanese, player models.
I've got hostile!
Which, again, did not make any appearance. I just got shot from here, I think. Yeah, anyway. Do not make any appearance whatsoever in Condition Zero Online. Maybe they do in Counter-Strike Online, but that came out, you know, quite a few years ago. Maybe if the guy in the doorway would try to, I don't know, suppress the sniper. I mean, that usually seems
We're
to work.
We're heading into the building, across the plaza from the skywalk. Tanaka has some fresh rounds for you if you look. Scout out that alley over there.
Don't do it!
Okay. guy.
I've got help.
Josh, Tanaka's down. Get over here. That was the gang leader, Toshifune. Mr. Yoshida is safe. Get after that sniper. Chase him down.
Way ahead of you. Okay, so. I like how apparently Tokyo just leaves bullets lying around their streets. And barrels of God knows what. I don't know, those barrels. This must be downtown Tokyo. Crawling through vents again. Convenient that they're all just, you know, man-sized. They're apparently made of steel, so we don't fall through.
Check Shaw.
Why aren't we just here? Yes, we will. Now we can finally unlock this. Ooh, I got lucky there. Ah, that was a scripted event. Never mind. Let's keep chasing this guy. Shot. I do kind of remember this level, actually. I'm starting to run low on AUG ammo, so I'm going to save that a little bit. Over there. There's a box here. Alright, where do they want me to drive? Probably there. Shove it over the dumpster. Haha, I'm a genius.
What's the big idea? You kids have no respect.
Yeah, it's those kids.
Chase down that sniper!
Yeah. These aren't real guns, they're just airsoft. Very popular. Hmm. Ah, well, I guess someone was hiding there. This USP is actually pretty damn good in this. Remember, a big problem with the USP in other Counter-Strike games is that it doesn't really shoot too straight. Okay. Can I pull this off or anything? Looks like there's a ladder I can get up to. Yes, I can pull it off. Push it right along here.
After Toshifune! Don't let him get away!
Toshifune? Hey! It's our favorite gun in the game, guys. Okay, so, I definitely gotta be missing something here. Oh, wait. Right after I called myself smart. It would figure. Alright. Oh my god. Am I seriously stuck again? Oh wow. Isn't this magical? Alright guys, I'll reload again. Alright, let's try this again. Let's try not to get stuck between that damn board again. There we are. Aha! I knew there'd be some secret there.
Keep after Toshifune! Don't let him get away!
What's this for? 5-7? I miss a 5.7 pistol or a P90 or something? Whatever. Oh! yeah, I know better than that. Okay, I guess we just wimped out. And I think I saw... Yep, I did. I guess I was big on using these crates for some reason. I seriously have no idea why. Really? I just had to put that stupid legendary box there.
Waiting for our invitation.
Shut up! My god, you're almost worse than a king. Another crate, huh? Well... I mean, did they just, like... They get, like, halfway through the game and realize, oh shit, we didn't put enough crates into the game? Can't imagine what that's for. Fun, fun, Super Play the movie! Oh my god. I've got to see it. Now I can't do anything with power. Alright, well, what am I missing with this crate? I can't get up on this fence. Nope. Can't get on there.
You're going to lose him.
Shut up. I'll see you guys when I figure this out. All right, here it is. Move, crate. Yes, this level is big on these crates and the vents. I honestly do not know why. You can't kill me. Oh shit, maybe they can. Well, I'm just gonna stop saying things like that, and how the hell did... Alright. I guess the silencer decided to come on my pistol for about 5 seconds. That it wasn't supposed to be there. Okay, now you can't kill me. Nope, still. More 5.7 ammo. Was I seriously supposed to have a 5.7 at this point? That was a simple puzzle. Civilians, don't mind the guy with the sniper rifle with the big obvious guiding laser on it. It's another day in Tokyo. I guess they're just happy that it's not a giant robot or mutated lizard. I should probably pay attention to my ammo count.
Are you waiting for your invitation?
Oh my god. This guy's voice is just... It's annoying as hell. It never stops. You know, I gotta kinda stop to reload after killing about 20 people. I must really want this guy dead. Okay, so this thing has a light on it, which